Hi, I'm Christina Fanelli. I'm the Vice President of Product Marketing at Ogury. With the Google Privacy Sandbox, we've been able to enhance our insight collection capabilities and the way that we map that data across sites. We've tested both shared storage and private aggregation to enhance what we're doing with personified advertising. What we've seen with the private aggregation API is that this has additional random signal and noise that is added there so that nothing can ever be tied back to the individual. So let's say we've had a user come to a site, we'll call that site A. On the site, they have seen a survey ad from Ogury and they've responded to our survey. What we're able to do is actually store the survey data in shared storage so that let's say we see that user again, let's say they go to site B. Even though we haven't collected the survey data on site B, that domain and the survey responses are sent to the private aggregation API, and then we're able to retrieve that data back. And we've seen a huge amount of success with this in terms of allowing us to reduce our costs for surveys because we can apply our data across multiple sites without always having to run a survey. We were very encouraged by the fact that we were able to extract data that was 99% accurate. We feel very strongly that Google will continue to adapt and innovate the privacy sandbox and make sure that we have something that is very privacy safe and will be a way that we continue to evolve the industry.